Hindu tradition is all about truth and raising your frequency. I want to tell you, Jnanalaya, Grantha Samadhi, Hindu traditional library. See, Hindu traditional library has principles. Like a books are gods, living representative of Saraswati and Dakshinamurti. They are organized as per Vedas, Agamas, the authority, means the frequency of the truth they express, not ordinary word authority. The authenticity of the truth they express. The which frequency level truth they are expressing. Based on that, they are classified. Vedas and Agamas are given the ultimate state of Shruti. And Puranas are all given the status of Smriti. Then Upavedas, Upagamas, Upapuranas, all that continues.